He had bought me an iPhone 6.
I took the phone from her because she was totally disrespectful.
A foster family comes apart.
Me and him got into a physical altercation.
It's really quite sad. You are lucky to have these people in your life.
Next People's Court.